Planes are taking off again at Houston's Hobby Airport this morning after two of them collided on the runway. The FAA says a private jet took off without permission and clipped another jet trying to land there. That airport had to shut down operations for about 3 hours to clear debris up the runway. Thankfully, nobody was hurt.